So this is my gear reduction off the motor lying sideways. I don't know how long it's going to run for. I've got a fuse on it, it's kind of dangerous. Should have a fuse, but just be jamming up. Get it running. So this is the 8-to-1 ratio. That's recording on the bicycle. So it's somewhat reliable. About 100% reliable. Because you can see things are jiggling a little bit. It's nice. So it did work. Start it again for you. So this is in the wrong angle. It's supposed to be upwards, not to fall like this. But anyway.